back. Dual depositing, a little sorting. You're the diamond pick. You get the Fortnite glider. And that recall potion, though. That recall potion, look, you're gonna be the blessing. The what? The gatekeeper. Aww. What do we get? Oh, there's beasts and ghouls in there. What happens if I defile the grave? There's loot. Soulbound? No, I don't think I'll do that. I don't know what soulbound is. I feel like I probably should. Wait. Let me. There we go. Alright. 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 I just needed a bit of coal. Get that, I don't know. I need to get that factory going. That automation. I don't know what these do yet. Fossilized horse. No, thank you. Gee. Grab one more thing. Alright, sorry about that, but now I'm ready, completely. It's still core, right? Yeah, coal. Let's see. What do we get? Zinc? I'm sure I'm gonna need a zinc. The Goober Lucky Buff. Gooey Beef. Gooey Goob Beef. not sure what the gooey goo beef does. Salt? I think that's actually good. I actually need salt. That's lime. Is that salt, yeah? That'll be. Oh. What the fuck gave me the... What gave me the, little sticks? Come on. Oh. No, thank you. The Tasmanian devil. Gorilla's gonna eat me. Gorilla. No. Nine bottom of this. Come at me, man. What's on me? Oh, the hat. Oh, that's how I get them. It starts with one. And then the goal is to get as many achievements as possible. Definitely complete. I have to beat whatever crazy crap calls the end of the game, but. Yeah, we had a good point. We doing alright. Holy, gooey beef is good, never mind. Oh my god, gooey beef is cracked. No, I'm not though. Apparently. Not much, that's for sure. What is this? Sky stone. Did one of the little islands fall or something? My guess. Oh. Oh. Blood was just lagging. Why do you have so much health? Can't be playing with the bros too strong. Oh! That sounds like a good drop, though. Toma boots. Fixed. Common affix. Toma others. Toma tools. Alright, I think these are tomes. Cool. Okay. I couldn't tell if I was getting trolled there, and I guess I wasn't. I guess I wasn't. But, I gotta go back and get it. I'm on my way. I wish I could fly with a morph, but apparently I think I gotta go. Just go to another. I almost do have another portal, but. Actually, I might be able to complete it with that one in the little dungeon area. The village area. We'll see. Right now, I'm just focused on this. Obviously. Oh, come on, man. All right. There we go. These poor things. I'll just keep destroying them. Which is sad, because they seem really good. I don't want to break them. I don't know if I need these tons right now. I'll get rid of the corpse. There we go. Check that out, what that is, and then I'll go that way. Interesting. Is this the version of a village temple? No, it's a house. Oh, I think I know what this is. Give it a peek. Not really anything I need in here. Oh yeah, I'm out. I'm good. Y'all beef with each other. Nothing good, so. Yeah, I'll actually have enchanted armor and good bows, although it did just not do much. I want to come across one that's got like that god tier bow. Yeah. But it's growling at me. Alright, let's see. Look, there he's one of these little things. Oh. Goober spawning. Wither catalyst. Okay. So it makes you pretty good stuff. I'm good right now though. I thought there's a good amount here. Once we get over here. Another little grave I might have to defile. Oh! The plant's withering me. Nice. Oh. Recall, recall. Imtag. Coal, coal, coal. Acrylene. Okay, I'll take that. Funny tower, true. Banana in a bottle. Chakras. Flight speed of chakras. I leave the tomes, I think. What does the manuscript get you? You're kidding me! That's really who got me? I saw him run towards my head too. I was like, alright. Well, I'll go get my dead body one more time. Recall back. Let me go test out that nether portal thing. I mean, that's the vibe, Brandon. Alright, I'm a little far away. It is really short.
Wait. Narrator narrates chat.
Okay. Can I, if I'm a little fish. No, I haven't gained, you know, I just haven't gained the powers yet. I do just be chilling. Okay. Let's see. Brains of Paradise. I'm coming back, loot. Coming back for you. Blocks this way will be negative 240 something, 70 okay. Okay, are you kidding me? All right, it's gonna be 249 6 or 900 something. I gotta see what that is after. Oh my god. I don't want to be out here at night. Oh no. So in there, I'm just trying to spawn. These guys hit hard and they're fast. You're kidding me. Why are they spawning in there? I was hoping to be the one spot I could get through them. Let me chill with it. Let me chill. With that plastic. Alright, alright. A little more working on that. Not doing great. Are we on that? Alright, alright. Maybe three. Can we have the gorilla? No. Sadly, I can't ride the gorilla. That'd make my life a little easier. Hey, they look perfect on top of each other. Not gonna be easy. So those guys had like a truck. I already have one of those. I'm not sure. A Vex, that's criminal. The Vex spawner. Beekeeping? Where's beekeeping itch? Feed an animal for chance to corrupt. Alright. Get a little waypoint. There we go. Oh, never mind this one. Oh, there we are. You look at that. Back. Brand new. All fresh. Even with a bed. Let's hope it works. Interesting. There we go. Oh my god, finally. That took way too long. Whew. Alright, the goob. This thing should go in here, because that's a good goob. I already have one of these, so one of you guys are going. I don't have many ancient tomes. Alright. This is just something in this meantime, man. I don't. Or just a little base. I don't mind the storage issues. But they'll get fixed eventually. Cool. Now I'm actually free. I'm basically free. But now I look and go test that portal. That's really it. There, buddy. You guys embrace the cows in my area. What are you doing? Oh. This is true. He killed me last time. Oh. I'm not sure if I was true. It's gonna be a little difficult. But it'll get done. Or we'll die. And then maybe I'll actually investigate the temple. Oh, I thought to myself, dude. Oh my god. Well, that stuff might be lost to Drew. Unless I can sneak past him, which I've done a few times. We'll see. All this managed to go to the Nether. Alright, huge. Like you, huge. Alright, here we go. Where the fuck did you go? There he is. I'm no longer interested in what Drew has to say. Bro can literally cast spells, man. I don't have a ranged weapon. I'm just here to kill Drew. There's no weapons in here. To kill Drew. Is there? I really don't think there is. No. They're being drawn towards Drew. Oh, there he is. I got his attention. It's over now, man. Take the L. Take the L, Drew. That's what's come to. He dropped his shit. Let's fuck. Let's go! Unbreaking Frost Aspen. I gotta do some little upgrading, but there's some good stuff. Oh my god. I'll take the protection 4. Mana regen 4. Alright. I go to that nether portal. It was this way, wasn't it? Oh no. Guessing the world has something to do with my sprint. Could read it and think I'll actually figure it out, but okay. Sorry to interrupt. Yeah. Where are they? Can you hear me in there? Oh, yeah, it's over here. Oh. That's what blew up. Yeah. I think I just had to swap you. Almost. Is that okay? No, I didn't think so. I get it. Cause bro's crying. It's crying obsidian. So that's why it smells like onion. Or that's why they're cutting onions. Joking. What did I walk into? so good. Oh, was that a man? Was that a worm? Those are only positives. I don't know if I'll take one of that. I don't know if I'll wear that, but I'll keep it, I guess. I don't know a reason not to keep it. So I can build up. All right. No. I don't know if I'm ready for that. I'm not looking for all that, man. $675 yet? No. I started with Drew. I'm a good for right now. test then. That was the real test. Come a fucking lie. And I still can't fly. How do I do it? One day. Emits magical vibes. Nice. We love the magical vibes. Alright, man. Oh, wow. That's why we're balling. A light snack. I'm good for my light snack. Were you doing anything to me earlier? Give me your little hat, thank you. I gotta fucking cheat. Alright, time to open the treasure. Wow. Almost had to come back for one enchanted golden apple. Just one. There must be more than that, though. There's not. Let's not in. Alright. That's pretty cool though. A little labyrinth. I thought I was gonna die for a second. I got a little scared. Life mending. Oh. No idea what's going on here. You don't see anything. You're a pretty chill area. Nice rope. It's worth it going over there. But I won't know till I go over. So I might as well. Okay, never mind. Sorry, gang, I didn't mean it. Paper. Interesting, you say. Oh. And they don't drop paper anymore. They drop books. Well, sorry about that, sir. The village guard. I don't think I can make it into anything. I think it's just there to be annoying. But I could be wrong. Let's see. I guess there is stuff to do with the. Well, maybe a second that's how I craft it. Oh well, nothing good right now. Maybe when I had less money. Whoa. A trophy? The other side. Sorry, Mr. Spider. But I needed to do that. And the underground. Not quite common. It's uncommon. Alright. There's a strong beast in there. So you know what? I'll go find out. Oh. This is a strong enough beast. Holy shit. Oh, come in. No. Okay, get off me, Mr. Wasp. Let's take a look at the beast that lives inside here. Hold up on. There's a heavy hitter. Thank you. All right. Whoa. Wait, what? Oh, the random warpers. The random warpers. What good loot. It's just wood. Yeah, I was killed using magic. Little prickly bushes. All right. Let me pull up. Alright. Not much up there. Not much else up. However, we came back with some goods. That's where the manuscript is, right? Okay. My little goob. He'll be out there. Anybody. All right. What thing I gotta do in the morning? Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it here. That was a pretty good one, regardless. Next time, I think I'll do a little heavy montage.